Hi everyone, my name is Prajo and I have a startup called Kickhead Software Private Limited. This is Kickhead Software Private Limited. The product is Globsometer. We basically enable coaching institutes with an online test platform, a website and an app. Right now, we are targeting only the institutes who are focusing on students who are preparing for government exams like SSC, IBPS, SBI and all those exams. So, the problem statement is there are more than 4,000 coaching institutes. This is only in the government job sector, and there are more than 30 lakh students who appear every year for each and every government exam. Last year in SSC there were 32 lakh aspirants. Right? These coaching institutes are very unorganized in the sense that they are coaching institutes who only have 60 to 70 students right now, and the problem. With them is they are large institutes who already have online infrastructure. For example, there is a company called Mahindra's. They were the first ones to introduce online test platform, and that is how now they have more than 60 centers in India. About 7 years, 8 years ago, they hardly had 8 centers. So this is the impact of the way technology is changing the market. These small institutes face a lot of difficulties. We provide them an online test platform where they can conduct mock tests for their own students, as well as we provide convince to them. In the sense that if there are only 70 students, obviously they would have hardly one or two teachers. They would not have time to create mock tests for the students. Right? We give all the content to them. The second problem is there are a lot of students who come from a rural background, right? Because you see that most of the students are actually preparing. They actually come from villages and they are right now preparing to two cities. The problem is they do not have laptops to appear for mock tests. Our solution is first one is to provide online infrastructure for all the coaching institutes, a dynamic website which loads under 1.5 seconds. This is very important since nowadays everybody uses their mobile and the speed is not really great, right? And an Android app. Most of them do not have a brand. As of now, right, they do not even have an Android app, right? They do not have a good website. We help them by creating all these things for them, and we charge very small for that. And we also basically provide mock tests to the students, and we charge only ₹99 for per student, right? For per exam, right? So and there is an annual management fee, management amount that we maintenance amount that we charge from the institutes. And the second solution that we are providing is we are setting up computer labs, and right now we are starting with two cities, Delhi and Allahabad, right, where students can directly go without purchasing anything, enter the lab, pay 30 rupees for a test. This will include the test amount as well as the systems amount, right. Why now? Because all the government exams are conducted online now. Just 3-4 years ago, none of these exams were online. All of them were pen and paper based, and now the scenario has changed completely. What is the market size? As I mentioned, there are 4,000 coaching institutes and more than 30 lakh students. Right? We right now have about 3.8 lakh. So right now our effort is to get only 10% of the market size, which is not very difficult since we are focusing on the institutes and then they have their own students. Right? We only have to capture one institute and we'll get 60 to 70 students. If we capture bigger institutes, we'll get a lot more. Right? Our competition, there are platforms like Testbook, TopRankers and Olipboard who are doing really well, right? And but the thing is our competitors are targeting the students directly. They are into B2C. We are into B2B as well as B2C. We directly sell to students as well, and we currently have about, our price is highly competitive. They charge 290 rupees for a test, we charge only 99. And the quality is very, very good. We have a lot of testimonials. What are the products that we already have? We already have an online test platform with 3.8 lakh registered members and 1.2 million page views a month right now. This is the off season. The actual season will start from let's say June. Right, the first exam is going to start in June. We also provide. We have also started delivering products to coaching institutes because we just last week we finalized 5 coaching institutes in Bangalore as well as Allahabad. Right, and what is our business model? We charge 90 rupees from each student for each exam. Expected revenue in 1 year is, if let's say that we only capture in the first year 30,000 students, number of exams that each of these students take is only 10, right, and we charge 99, that is 2.97 crore in the first year, right. This will need a lot of work, that's what we are actually focusing on. Website Plus app, we charge only 18,000. We do not charge any making cost. We only charge for the yearly maintenance. So that comes to 72 lakhs if we capture 400 views in the first year. We have been in this domain for almost over a year, right? We initially started with a public platform, and now we are venturing into providing software for the students, for the coaching institutes. My name is Prajul, and we have got four people who are actively working on it. I take care of sales, marketing, and the product development.
So your team is leading into your Q&A time.
Sorry. Maybe no. There are three more people who handle content, and Gopal and Vivek. They are the two ones who are handling sales as of now. Cost of operations is around 1.8 lakhs per month for salary, and we do not spend a lot on online advertisement. Though we have a good community of 45,000 students in a Facebook group for only government sector, and we also have a Facebook page which has 25,000 likes. Current revenue is around 2 lakhs as of now. This is off season. We hope that it will double or triple in the on season. The problem is that we are not spending enough on online and offline advertisements. We are looking for investment to increase sales and marketing for science established labs. Right? We need to hire more people. We need more content developers who are working day and night for creating the mock tests. We need to build a bigger sales team and set up offices in other cities and set up the virtual labs. Thank you. Feel free to ask any questions.
We talk much about competitions, competitors.
Yes, we have. Textbook Top Writers and Audioboard. They are doing quite well. Right. I think two of them are based out of Bangalore. One is from Mumbai. And our website rank is currently around 3,000 in India. Right. Their rank is around 1,000. Right. And we are very, very small. We only have, let's say, 6 to 7 content developers as of now. Right. And they have a team of 30-35 people. We only need to grow. Right. And we have to reach out to more and more people. They spend a lot on advertisements. We do not have so much of money, right? But we are sustaining enough as of now. And whatever we are following as of now, right, we are approaching coaching institutes, so our revenue will double to triple within the next 3 to 4 months when the on season starts. So this is all that I have got.
So right now online tests are in English, or do you have
multilingual?
Yours is English right now, or is it multilingual?
All the government exams are in 2 languages.
Yeah, your solutions, your online.
We have an English and Hindi as well. Allahabad, the institute there, the students are generally from Hindi medium. So
right now, 2 languages?
Yes.
2 languages.
Yes.
So now you are saying you have large presence in social media like Facebook and likes.
Right.
How you got it? It is because of your publicity or anything?
Yeah, we encourage people to join our Facebook group where we keep posting questions every single day. Right, so that people
how many are in the group and in how many?
In the group there are 45 members, and on the page there they have 25,000 likes.
In how many time? What is the time
frame? Last 1 year. We started in 2016 August, but then we it was free. It started as a personal project, and then we made it paid in May of last year. And in the first 6 months, we generated 27 lakhs. Right, out of which the expenditure was hardly. We only had 3 employees during that time, so it was hardly 5 to 6 lakhs.
So, marketing shows consumers?
Yes, from the students. Now only we have started contacting coaching.
What's it for? When you directly went to students?
The audience is huge, 30 lakh people. I cannot reach them one by one just like that, right? I have to have contact hubs and then get them.
Is it driving only the urban cities or even
the tier 2, tier 3 cities? Urban, there's only one.
Okay,
city.
Yep. Thank you so much. Thank you.